A runaway golf cart plowing into a group of people standing in midfield at Cowboy Stadium in Texas after a high school football game. Look at that. There you can see one of the men who tried to, being hit, trying to steer the cart away from other people. Then a field worker jumped in and finally stopped that runaway cart. It appears that a yard marker somehow got caught on the accelerator. One person was taken to the hospital with a leg injury.